back to my channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to make holy colors at home just like market, and you can use this recipe in lockdown in corona. And the market holy colors are not good for your skin, it is very harmful. So you can make this way at home and it's very easy, and kids can also make. So let's start making it. For making holy colors, we have to first take bao and adding here corn flour. You can also use maida, but corn flour is good for better result. Now I am taking here 4 teaspoon of corn flour. You can take quantity as much you want. Now I am taking here another bowl and I'm going to add some water in it. After adding water, I'm having here some colors. You can also use colors like food color. Food color is also good, but for showing you, I have taken here watercolors. Watercolors are also good, and I'm adding here pink color, my favorite color. Now you have to tell me in comment box that which color you love the most. And please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon for my new videos notification. Now I am going to pour this mixture in corn flour for giving it color. And corn flour, we have to mix it nicely, but corn flour is little thick and we can't mix it nicely, so please try to mix it nicely. It is little hard to mix, it's just like stone or slime, we can say. So please try to do nicely. So my pink color is ready. Now follow the same way for making all colors. I have made here blue color, purple color and the pink color. Now take one plate. I am having here this plastic wrap. If you don't have, you can skip it. And I am going to pour this mixture in this plate. Actually I am not using this plastic wrap for my holy colors. I'm showing for you that you can also make, means you can also keep it for better result, but I'm not, because I have already greased it nicely. So I'm going to pour all three colors in likewise plates, and we are going to at least dry for one day. Please dry it very nicely or it will not show you the good result. So I'm pouring this my favorite color pink, and it's really nice looking. See, I have poured all three colors in plates. Now after one day we'll see how it is. See, it's just like cracked, means it's dried nicely. It should be cracked. Now what we are going to do is, we have to grind it or crush it and make it powder. See, wow, it's really made nicely just like market. See, wow, I love this, and this was my first try that I made these colors, and see, it's really worked out. you will be also happy. Please try it. And in lockdown, and here is corona, so you can also use this way of making at home. And guys, this I'm telling you that please don't vinegar or perfume. If it goes in our eyes, it can harm our eyes. Now I'm going to tell you how to store. You have to store in airtight. I'm storing here in Ziploc bag. You can also store it and it will be good. So hope you all love my video and my trick. So bye guys, see you in next video. Please try at home. Bye.